It's going to be some time before the Western countries come out of the economic downturn, but I think from my perspective, from my research, the West has to live with a long declining standard of living.